to say, you know, thanks for braving the cold and coming over here to McKinney, Texas, but it feels like I'm Ohio outside. I'm sorry. I don't like winter, but I do love music, so that's why we are all here. And so we're going to keep playing. This next song was inspired by a painting that's called Celestial Rain.
Thank you.
guitar, Mr. Russ Hewitt. Do we have any veterans or people in the military here today? Can you please stand up?
Thank you.
So, all my friends up here, and I'm sure you guys too, enjoy something called as music from the movies. I have many of my favorites. And if I wanted to perform all of them today, you would be here till past two. But we've chosen a few that we thought would be perfect for this occasion, and I discovered Emily is the perfect partner in crime for this movie. But you know what? Before we play, let's see if we can do some Name That Tune. Name this tune.
Thank you.
Yes, I know, they're all dead. But I think the partnership between those two, and George Lucas and him, just is an amazing partnership. And it just goes to show you what a great team can bring to life. Just like all my friends here have helped me bring this day to life. Anyway, going on, this next piece of music actually was one of my favorite movies that happened, that came out about a year and a half ago. And it just captivated me immediately. And it's all about bringing your dreams to life and believing in your dreams. I believe that each and every one of us has a dream, some sort or the other. But the step is to take that first step. The important thing is to take that first step and bring your dream to life, no matter how big that step is. Because if you don't, somebody once said, your dreams will end up being regrets. So I strongly believe that we should all bring our dreams to life, no matter how big, how small. Try to strive and do that every day. And this next song, I have had the honor of performing with this lady for the last bunch of years, and she's one of my best friends, and a lot of you know her from St. Gabriel's. Please help me welcome the amazing Elizabeth Lange. for a church, and I ended up at All Saints in Richardson. And some of you probably know this, but I'm going to tell it again. And I remember going for one service, and I saw her singing. My husband playing guitar. There was a piano there. Nobody was playing. So I went home after that Sunday, came back the next Sunday, saw her singing again, her husband playing guitar. Nobody has touched the piano. Went home, came back. And the third Sunday, I remember I sat right next to the choir, and I saw her singing, and I saw her husband play guitar. And I was like, I'm gonna go talk to them. I never do that. I never talk to people. I'm like a loner, and I like being in my cave. But I went up and I said, I play piano, and if you ever need me, I'd love to play with you guys. And that was back in 2005, in October of 2005, I remember starting to play right here, over there. And it was this very piano. And after that, it became my home. You guys became family. And it all started with this lady right here. If it wasn't for her and her husband, we would not be sitting here and doing this today. So thank you, Elizabeth. Sensitive, but I said, we need to build a wall around you. But no, in all fairness, he is an amazing, talented drummer. Not only does he play drums, he's a world-class percussionist. And the reason I say world-class is because he's actually toured the world playing percussion. And he also plays bass. He also plays piano. Do you play guitar? Thank you, God. And he sings, too. So, he is super talented. Please check him out on his website. Say hi to him after the show. Talk to him. Get his number. And if y'all need lessons, he does that too. On drums, I give you Benjamin Croucher.
Thank you.
On drums, once again, Benjamin Croucher. So this is the part of the show where you get to sing, and we take a break. So we're still in the plan. You're going to help us sing. So the melody, what Emily's going to play is this. So, we're going to break it into two halves. This is the don't worry, this is the be happy. Please give it up for Mr. Scott. Stein. This next one's another favorite of mine, but please pray for me because it's going to kick my butt.
Thank you.
so much beautiful music. And I remember telling you there's this one particular song that I remember hearing from his last album. And I actually played it on SoundCloud on repeat the whole day. Like, I woke up with that song in my head and I texted him. I was like, dude, I woke up with your song in my head. I have to listen to it now for the rest of the day. So, but yes, he is an amazing guitar player on that beautiful instrument. I need you guys to check him out when you have time. Okay, moving on to this next song, I would like to dedicate it to a certain group of superheroes. Yes, we have had people who are veterans and who are in the military. You guys are the bona fide superheroes, no question about it. But I want to take it, I want to go back for all of us before we chose our vocation, our calling in life, and go way back. Because these superheroes that took care of us, nurtured us, groomed us, and taught us how to be good citizens in life. And it's not an easy job being this kind of a superhero. And the kind of superhero I'm talking about are the people who brought us into this world. The moms, the mothers. I know it's not Mother's Day, but I think every day should be celebrated as Mother's Day, no matter how much my mom annoys the crap out of me. I'm not lying yet. The day she found out how to text, I was like, oh snap, my mom just texted me. She figured this out. And we're not talking like cakes, how are you? We're talking like a thesis. How I should eat, how I should exercise, how I should find a wife one day. And, you know, I don't reply to the last one ever. So, but in all seriousness, I think we always take them for granted. And I think we will never understand the pain that you guys go through to bring us into this world. So this next song is dedicated to you. It's called Through It All. Thank you. music, I want to give a big shout out to our sound guy, Mr. Marshall Short. Also to Elizabeth Leonard, the one and only singer.
Thank you. have a donation or something to the church. Oh, do they have a basket?
Yeah.
Hey, is that great or blast?